sometimes I just get my nerves on edge, and when I do, I just tend to do something about it. Sometimes we have educators that just won't go the extra mile for their students. Well, let me tell you something, I go the extra mile, and so I'm going to actually pronounce the real DNA. And you say, what do you mean? What are you talking about? Well, DNA is nothing more than an acronym. Now, the problem is that the word that it's an acronym for is very hard to pronounce, and a lot of teachers just don't want to bother pronouncing it for you. So I'm going to pronounce it right now. The word is deoxyribonucleic acid. There's a mouthful for you. So now you know that it's called the deoxyribonucleic acid. All right? And basically DNA is sort of like a blueprint. It's a cell that, or it's actually molecules that actually tell your body how to make you look like you. Okay? If you didn't have deoxyribonucleic acid, you wouldn't look like you. You might look like something completely different. You might look like a building. So it's very important that you have deoxyribonucleic acid in your bloodstream. Otherwise, you won't look like you. It's that simple. And there's deoxyribonucleic acid in animals, plants, people. It's virtually everywhere. Even viruses have a deoxyribonucleic acid. Although sometimes you don't want to find those viruses because they can make you sick. But anyway, now you know how to pronounce deoxyribonucleic acid. I'm one of those teachers that will go the extra mile for you. If your teacher won't, you come to me. I'll go the extra mile. All right, if you have any comments, suggestions, whatever, leave them right here. And I will tell you more in a future video, so stay tuned.